Hello guys, welcome back to Hyper Infinity. The event started off with a few night shots of Apple Park. As usual, we could experience Apple's amazing cinematography and editing. I guess virtual events has its own advantages, and Apple has definitely made the most use out of these circumstances. Here is the Apple iPhone 12 event in 12 minutes.
This is HomePod Mini.
It's wrapped in a beautiful seamless mesh fabric that not only looks great, but was created specifically for its acoustic performance. On top of HomePod Mini is a backlit touch surface that provides controls for volume, play pause, and even illuminates when you invoke Siri.
We created a full-range dynamic driver that delivers high output while keeping distortion to a minimum, and developed a pair of high excursion, force-canceling passive radiators that enable amazing bass response. We also crafted an acoustic waveguide to deliver a consistent 360-degree sound experience, enabling you to place HomePod Mini anywhere. In order to get truly big sound out of this compact design, we combined it with the powerful Apple S5 chip and advanced software, which altogether enables something we call computational audio. Even before you hear the first note, HomePod Mini is analyzing the unique characteristics of the music and applying complex tuning models to optimize loudness, adjust the dynamic range, and control the movement of the driver and passive radiators in real time. And all this happens over 180 times a second. Multiple HomePod Mini speakers can play perfectly in sync across your entire house. And that's great for entertaining or keeping up with your favorite podcasts as you get stuff done. And when you place two in the same room, they'll intelligently become a stereo pair, filling your space with rich, enveloping sound. Bring iPhone close to HomePod Mini and you'll get visual, audible, and haptic effects. And because HomePod Mini has the power of Siri, anyone in the home can ask to play an artist, album, or track, hear a playlist, or even search for music by lyrics.
Hey Siri, play the song that goes, "Feeling Good Never Stressed."
Hear Sunday Best by Surfaces.
Using Siri, HomePod Mini can access the apps on your iPhone to send a message, check your calendar, make a call, even find your iPhone. And because of this, you'll be able to ask HomePod Mini for a personal update with just a single request.
Hey Siri, what's my update?
Good morning, Jumi. It's currently sunny and 72 degrees. Your first event is at 11 a.m. Gallery visit. You have one upcoming reminder. Call Zoe.
Of course, your voice isn't the only voice in your house. Siri knows that and can recognize the voices of each member of your household so that everyone gets their own personal experience.
Hey Siri, what's my first class today? Hey Siri, text Annika, I'll pick you up in 10.
Hey Siri, play my favorites mix.
Okay Mo, favorites mix now playing.
And deep integration with iPhone also enables a magical experience with CarPlay. Ask HomePod Mini what time Target closes, and a Siri suggestion automatically appears in CarPlay, so when you hop in the car, the route is ready and waiting for you. HomePod Mini automatically integrates with the Home app, so you can control all of your HomeKit accessories with just your voice. You can ask to turn down the heat, lock the doors, dim the lights, or even set a scene, intercom. Intercom lets you quickly send a message from one HomePod to another in a different room, or to multiple rooms throughout your home.
Hey Siri, tell everyone, we're late, let's go.
We're late, let's go.
Hey Siri, reply. I'm just getting my jacket.
Ask everyone who's hungry, I've got pizza.
The message will automatically play on HomePod speakers throughout the home, and a notification will appear on your family's personal devices. And intercom messages will play on AirPods as well, so you can always get your kids' attention.
It comes in both white and space gray. And I'm thrilled to announce that HomePod Mini will be available for just $99. And you can order HomePod Mini November 6th, and it'll start shipping the week of November 16th. So that's HomePod Mini. With the power of computational audio, a world-class intelligent assistant, great features like intercom, and tight integration with your favorite Apple devices.
Now let's talk about iPhone. Today, we're bringing 5G to iPhone.
Over 4 gigabits per second today in ideal conditions, and even higher over time. and double the upload speeds at over 200 megabits per second.
So now I'd like to show you the very first iPhone with 5G.
The design looks amazing in five stunning new colors: black, white, product red, green, and a gorgeous blue. iPhone 12 is 11% thinner, 15% smaller in volume, and 16% lighter, bringing our best display technology to iPhone 12. And that is our Super Retina XDR display. Twice as many pixels as iPhone 11. It now has 460 pixels per inch. Our incredible materials engineering team has been working closely with our partners at Corning, the leaders in glass technology, on the new cutting-edge material. And we call it Ceramic Shield, A14 Bionic.
A14 Bionic is the first smartphone chip in the world built on the latest 5-nanometer process technology. Our silicon engineering team has packed 11.8 billion transistors into A14 Bionic. The new 6-core CPU in A14 is the fastest CPU in any smartphone. So it's even better for advanced games and machine learning. We've dramatically increased the performance of our neural engine by growing from 8 to 16 cores, capable of an astounding 11 trillion operations per second. So our developers benefit from considerably improved ML performance on our entire chip. Our silicon powers every experience on the iPhone. And with A14 Bionic, we make those experiences even better with big updates to our CPU, GPU, and a dramatic increase in machine learning capabilities.
Introducing MagSafe for iPhone.
This enables iPhone 12 to recognize and provide a better experience for accessories. Any MagSafe accessory can simply snap onto the back of iPhone, and you can use other MagSafe accessories on top of the cases, like the MagSafe charger. And there's a MagSafe wallet. It just snaps to the back of iPhone and also works on top of MagSafe cases. We also developed the new MagSafe Duo Charger for your iPhone and Apple Watch. You can charge both devices with one charger, and it folds up easily for when you travel.
Many of iPhone 12's environmental features build on our past progress, removing harmful chemicals and using renewable and recyclable materials. And now, for the first time, we're using 100% recycled rare earth elements in all magnets, including the camera, haptics, and MagSafe. Customers already have over 700 million Lightning headphones. And many customers have moved to a wireless experience with AirPods, Beats, or other wireless headphones. And there are also over 2 billion Apple power adapters out in the world. And that's not counting the billions of third-party adapters. So we are removing these items from the iPhone box, which reduces carbon emissions and avoids the mining and use of precious materials. Removing these items also means a smaller, lighter iPhone box.
This is iPhone 12 mini. With its amazing size, it fits in the palm of your hand. With its compact size, the iPhone 12 mini has the exact same features as iPhone 12. iPhone 12 mini is the smallest, thinnest, and lightest 5G phone in the world. Even with these huge updates, the iPhone 12 lineup will start at just $699 for iPhone 12 mini and $799 for iPhone 12.
This is iPhone 12 Pro.
They come in four new finishes, including an elegant silver, a rich deep graphite, a stunning gold, and an all-new Pacific blue. And our advantages go beyond the CPU and GPU. Together with our image signal processor, or ISP, they enable powerful computational photography for camera experiences that simply are not possible with traditional cameras. With A14 Bionic, we are able to bring deep fusion to all four cameras of iPhone 12 Pro, including the front-facing TrueDepth camera. iPhone 12 Pro features our amazing ultra-wide camera with the 120-degree field of view, and our new wide camera with faster f1.6 aperture and 7-element lens that lets in 27% more light. iPhone 12 Pro also features a 52-millimeter telephoto camera for stunning portraits.
87% improvement in low light, which is our biggest leap in light gathering capability. On top of that, we developed a completely new system for optical image stabilization that adopts a high-end DSLR approach called sensor shift. Sensor shift applies stabilization to the sensor instead of the heavier lens to precisely control motion in X and Y while maintaining sharpness.
So we'd like to show you a sneak peek of a new feature that combines the control of shooting in RAW with the power of our computational photography. And that's Apple Pro RAW. It provides many of the benefits of our multi-frame image processing and computational photography, like Deep Fusion and Smart HDR, and combines them with the depth and flexibility of a RAW format.
This year, we're taking Pro Video further, much further. For the first time, we're bringing HDR video recording to iPhone. You can now record in 10-bit high dynamic range, and we can do this at 4K resolution and 60 frames per second. iPhone 12 Pro will be the first device to edit in Dolby Vision right from the Photos app.
We've pushed the industry with depth technology over the years, and today we continue that innovation with a LiDAR scanner. It enables object and room scanning, photo and video effects, and precise placement of AR objects. With LiDAR's ability to see in the dark, we use it for autofocus in low light scenes, improving accuracy to focus and reducing capture time.
We really pushed the limits with iPhone 12 Pro and iPhone 12 Pro Max, with stunning new designs and larger displays. They're packed with our most innovative technologies, like the A14 Bionic chip, LiDAR scanner, an incredible pro camera system powered by computational photography, with iPhone 12 Pro starting at $999. And we're doubling the starting capacity to 128 gigabytes. And iPhone 12 Pro Max, with our best cameras ever, at $1099. So this is our new iPhone lineup, starting with iPhone SE at just $399, and iPhone 11 is now just $599.
Thank you for joining us. Stay safe and have a great day.